How you doing, gentlemen? This is a look at where you be working out at. This is the gym you will have free access to if you do come out here. It is called Aquarius. It's an old place. Looks like they got a pool, right?
Yep.
There's a pool, jacuzzi, sauna.
And massage.
And massage, which is not covered inside of your package. So don't think you're going to get a massage and have that paid for. That's on your own thing. So we'll be inside, show you guys around.
Eu quis amar, mas tive medo. E quis salvar meu coração. Mas o amor sabe segredo. O medo pode matar o seu coração.
We're in front of the we went to the other side, which is the gym part. This side right here is an aqua park side, so you have free access to a pool while you're here too. It has a water slide, all types of other weird stuff in it. Don't touch the little kids. Alright, we're about to hit the pool up. We're in the locker room right now. So this is what your stuff will look like. They give you the wristband keys.
Oh no.
Give you the wristband
oh,
keys.
Oh shit.
Wow. My bad. So give me hit the pool, hit the jacuzzi up. And I ain't taking the camera there because I can't be seen topless on the damn internet. Because that's just disrespecting myself and other people. So when we get out, it's off to the next spot. Holla at y'all. Right now we're inside the Aqua Park. As you see, it's pretty damn big. So we're gonna take a walk and just let you guys know what you have access to. So we're inside the Aqua Park. We have this little pool right here.
All
right. With the massage thing and everything. So you can go around here, go swimming. That's really amazing.
Bully.
Free privileges of it.
Hey, say hi, Bully.
Hello, everybody.
This is Matthew, our flag football quarterback.
They might be out here with you guys. Right here, you have the sauna over here. Sauna, free access. You know how the sauna works. You go into the sauna, get steamed up, so you have that. Next one over here is a jacuzzi. Yes, you do have a jacuzzi to go into. So, the jacuzzi is available. Now, for the people who don't know what the hell they're doing, we got the kiddie pool, because we know some brothers can't swim or afraid of water. So we can't, you know, we got the kiddie pool, we're doing a little board, it'll be all right. Next up is a big water slide. So, you want to just jump, come in here, run around, get up on the water slide and enjoy yourself. Now there's rules to this thing. You can't come in here drinking instead of acting a fool. You can't bring a bunch of girls up in here trying to throw a pool party. You gotta respect what's going on here. Another half of it is, just, I don't think it's an Olympic sized pool, but it's pretty damn big. So, you got the big pool here, the swim laps. You don't even have to come and work out, remember. All of this is inside the same building as the weight room. So you go straight from the weight room to here. So you have all this access